The bronze medal match in the men's football competition, Cape Verde versus Iceland at the Jiang Ning Sports Centre Stadium. Cape Verde were playing in blue. Goalkeeper Mario Jorge had been their outstanding player in the competition, and Iceland knew it would take something special to beat him. Most of the attacking football was played by Iceland. Watch this determined individual play by Christopher Ingi Christensen. Cape Verde goalkeeper Mario Jorge made his first save of the match to deny Jonathan Jonsson. And seconds later, Iceland were awarded a penalty. Cape Verde defender Hamilton was punished for a foul on Helgi Gudjonsson. Kolbein Finnsson took the penalty. This time, Mario Jorge couldn't keep the shot out. But the goalkeeper still played well. He made several excellent saves. Jonathan Jonsson hit the post with a header in this Iceland attack. And then Mario Jorge saved the shot from Gudmundur Tryggvason. But there was nothing the goalkeeper could do when Torfi Gunnarsson headed in from this free kick. Iceland were leading 2-0 at half-time and they looked comfortable. In the second half, Cape Verde defender Fabio was unlucky to score an own goal. That made the score 3-0. Mario Jorge's clearance hit the defender and ricocheted into the unguarded goal. And Helgi Gudjonsson completed the scoring with a header from this free kick. By now, Iceland's goal celebrations were becoming very elaborate. Cape Verde found it difficult to create chances. This was the closest they came to scoring. And the final whistle confirmed Iceland had finished third in the men's football competition. Cape Verde had finished in fourth place. The final score, Cape Verde 0, Iceland 4.
Just amazing, brilliant getting. We reached the goal that we were going for, achieved it. And go with the bronze, it's just can't be better.
How are you enjoying this atmosphere?
It's been unbelievable. Atmosphere brilliant. Just amazing feeling playing against such a big stadium and so many people watching. It's just amazing.
How hard have you guys worked?
Very hard. Put 100% in everything we've done. We wanted it so much and we got it, so we worked very hard for it.